has decided it's time for me to get up.
Bootsy? Boots? What are you doing? Freckles, what are you doing? You little Christmas doggy? Freckles is gonna...
Show off.
Freckles is gonna have a friend over today. Yeah, you are.
He likes being shaved.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Makes him feel happier. Less itchy. Oh, shake it out. Shake it out. Oh, Daddy, I want to come by you. Pick me up. Oh, wait, no. I want to roll over.
I would have picked you up, but no.
Oh, boy, here comes Mr. Jealous.
I didn't do anything.
Valerie, come back down. Hi. Apparently we're all getting visited.
Yes, I like your shave too. My turn.
You look like a seal from this angle. And Boomer's going to close the camera.
Come here, buddy.
Oh, got Boomer tail.
Yeah, buddy.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You're not the star of the show right now. So you're jealous? Are you jealous?
Yes.
Oh, jealous boy.
Boomer.
Now, Boomer, or Kevin's, Freckles is back with Kevin. I can talk.
I gotta kind of hold you at an angle in order to get...
Your bottom is stinky.
I'll keep rolling over.
Your bottom is stinky.
Uh-oh.
I wanna play.
You're being a butt.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
She's been walking around all morning on that foot.
I have no idea what you're talking about. None whatsoever.
She's getting all the stuff done, but she's not doing herself any favors.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've been sitting here all morning. The little elves have been decorated.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. All right. So I'm going to boot you up.
Boot me.
I'm going to
boot me up.
I'm going to boot you up. And you must wear your boot from now on. Or I am taking away your 24 days.
But I am not hurt.
Yeah?
You can't take away my days.
You're not hurt?
No.
All right, well, we're putting your boot on.
Is this like the magic slipper? If it fits, do I get to go live in a castle?
No, you get to walk.
Boot makes me hot.
It's really hot.
It is hot.
There it is. Very stylish. Very sexy. Work it, baby. Got that pouty thing going. Work it, baby.
So weird.
Now, isn't that much better?
Okay, he's recording, everybody. Say hi to the neighborhood.
Hi.
Hi. Looks cold there.
Where?
Yeah.
Katie looks cold. She's all bungled up.
Rex got his jacket on.
37 degrees.
37?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
I got it.
Okay, Kevin's looking up what it is here right now.
We like to torture you like this.
Yes.
It's 72.
72 degrees here today. Christopher's pouting.
I got a t-shirt on and I'm hot.
Yes.
Are you afraid the bowl's going to go away, Boomer? Is that why you're holding it down?
Nope. Hiding away. Oh, hide.
You're a little grumpy.
Grumpy boy.
Not super grumpy, just kind of grumpy.
He's okay.
See?
They have crackle and pop, but that's how it goes.
Hey, Kay, you look so handsome. Stay close. Stay close. Don't fall. Listen. Cracks me up the way he snorts.
Yeah. He sounds like a little piggy.
Oh, she's about to come
Hello,
to
Lucy.
She let me go
finally. Hello, Lucy.
Oh, hi, little puppy.
Hello. Watch the pokey.
Watch the little pokey thing. Watch the pokey thing. He'll hurt you. Not often, something smaller than me. It didn't happen very often.
Careful. Careful, baby.
What's that?
They hurt if they poke you.
He is not happy.
No, give me Lucy. Lucy.
It's okay, baby.
Hey, it's just me. Now stop being so grumpy.
Lucy, come here, Lucy.
Hi, baby girl.
I can't bring it back. It's over the...
Okay, all right, hold on. Let me... Prepare.
Oh, no, he's got Megan's frog.
It's like, this is my new one.
Hi, new person.
Okay, and then we'll give you guys front row seat. Right,
he positions it just perfectly.
He's like, what
he's
the
like
heck?
Okay, don't move, frog. Poor little frog. Didn't even see it coming.
I like that frog.
Well, not anymore.
Like to be in the keyboard.
Okay, so maybe where I put the Christmas stuffed animals wasn't a good place.
Probably not a good idea. Yeah, yeah. We should...
He's gonna get a lot
of there it is.
Sideways. The sideways.
It's like it's too short.
He has such sad eyes right now. Look at those sad eyes.
It's like, God, help me. Why? I think we needed X-rated.
Why, Boomer? Why, Boomer?
Oh, look at me.
Why are you guys all laughing?
I ain't helping. No, that's all you. Again, no, it's all you.
Oh. Let's go.
1,000 videos of traffic, you know, just a 5-second clip of LA traffic.
Why are or 5-second clip
in the Q&A days. I was like, I need to do something that's short because I'm very talkative, so not everyone's
oh,
up for sitting
on my gosh.
Out for 2 hours,
I have an itch.
You know?
Oh my goodness.
So I think
it's itchy.
A day, but
ah!
This is perfect. I can film these in under 30 seconds every day.
Oh, man. Yeah. He'll do that in the middle of the night.
3 o'clock, and we don't close our bedroom doors,
right. So just echoes through the house.
when they were
yummy, he wants banana in his tummy. Sebastian,
there we go.
Nom 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 eat a banana, eat a banana.
Clean the face, 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 clean the face.
7, 6, 3.
So Boomer and the
rug. Okay, and then this public business information.
Be nice, Boomy.
Website. What do you sell?
Over their address, their
with a website.
YouTube. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Hey.
YouTube channel.
But we don't sell anything.
Yay, fun is over.
What happened, Sebastian?
Network and digital media.
Hey, everybody, it's Kevin. It's 5 o'clock, December, so this is what 5 o'clock looks like, obviously. But the odd thing, of course, is it's still about 70 degrees here, so I'm barbecuing. And so here's the barbecue. We got some chicken barbecuing today. We got some people over. And it's kind of like barbecuing in the summer, except there's no sun.
So we planned dinner. Yes. And I know I told Kevin to pick up potato salad.
Sure you did.
To go with the chicken. And he did not. So we quickly threw together these really cute little broccoli and cheese dishes. A quick rice dish and some tater tots.
Tater tots always saves the day.
Mm-hmm. So it's a quick fix, a quick add to the chicken. So yay. I hope it's all good, guys.
It is. Mm-hmm.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Change of venue.
Our beautiful Christmas tree with Santa Bones with us. Put you back to my back.
Yes, and we've got cool chairs now.
Whee! Yeah. Hello!
You look like those stupid covers.
Yeah!
Guess what time it is?
Shout outs.
Just because we're in another room, I my drink kind of spilled. Just because we're in another room doesn't mean you can be less excited.
Yay.
That's better.
I was doing my Kermit the Frog.
Yeah.
That's for you, So Kate. And Master Yoda, that is the secret. Two things. Tell them.
Just remember, you're always wrong. And just answer with, yes, dear.
You're golden. Okay. Lily Rodriguez, welcome to the Navajo. Rebecca Sunnybrook, welcome to the Navajo. Can you look at me for a minute? Honk! That was for the Abyss 92882. You wanted me to honk your nose.
Thanks, the Abyss.
Tanya Ray. This is a serious one, guys. Sorry. Tanya Ray's father is having some heart issues. If we can all please keep him and her in the family in our thoughts and prayers. To please let nothing serious happen and to make him happy and healthy and be able to be home for the holidays with his family. And Terry Johnson. Do you know what Terry Johnson said?
No.
She said that you need to give me a break.
Give me a break. Give
you,
me a break. Break
you were that. Picking on me when I was trying to decorate the Christmas tree, complaining about my meds, and what you should have done.
You're the one who forgot to take them.
You were talking about my meds, and I like things a specific way, and you should have, instead of doing all that, you should have just brought me over a chair so I could have sat down and decorated. Thank you, Terry.
I could have gotten her a chair, but she wouldn't have sat in it.
Thank you, Terry, for being on my side. 16-year gap! We're still waiting for him to get to 100 because I want to see him run into that freezing cold water for 10 seconds. He's at 44, guys. Come 44. On. I want to get him to 100. Let's get him there. I want him to run into the freezing cold water. And
jeez, sadistic, are we?
Yes, I am. And Megan Magic X. She had reached her goal of 30 that she wanted to hit by Christmas, but she lost one. What?
Subscribe.
Let's get her back up to 30, guys. Yeah, let's get her there. Let's get her there. And
spasmodic. Says, bah humbug. This is the best I have right now. Here, it's snowing for you, spasmodic. Did that work?
You gotta remember to drop it in front of the lens and not just the little TV screen.
Hold on, we're gonna try this again, spasmodic.
And who is gonna clean up all this off the floor anyway?
The floor needs to be vacuumed, so.
I guess that means me.
The spasmodic says, bah humbug, so it's snowing for the spasmodic. Did it work at all?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I don't know. I hope it snowed for you, the spasmodic, and I hope that brought you a little bit of Christmas spirit. I also want to give a big thank you to Angie Lupus Life and Jay, the cannabis explorer, for their help today in getting some
good ideas.
Yeah, some good ideas and helping us get going on this first step of setting up the neighborhood zoo and Megan's tutorials and some ideas for some other stuff that we're going to be doing.
We've also opened an account through YouTube. Yes, so enough.
Fan Funder,
so
I think.
We opened something called a Fan Funder. We never heard of it, so that's actually open right now. So apparently,
it's there. So, okay, and then Kevin and I both have something to say, but I'm going to let him talk about this.
Let's see if I can say this without getting upset. First of all, we have a subscriber who's become a very good friend of the neighbors, of us personally, Sarah Nadine Evans, who's had to change the name of her account. And so it's called RoboCop New Spyro the Dragon. Pretty long name now. She's being cyberbullied. She has trolls. And this is something that we really don't tolerate, and it's really horrible. And I hope none of you have to go through this. She has health issues like most people that we know. We have a large community of people in the neighborhood who have health issues. My wife has health issues. And she's being targeted because she has a speech impediment. And we have people telling her to kill herself, and then spreading rumors that she had killed her parents, who are still alive. And it's just not cool. I don't know what else to say except check her out. Check out her site.
Give her some support, guys.
Support. And her subscribers numbers have been going down because of these trolls. This is community. This is our neighborhood. And we don't like this in our neighborhood.
Time for neighborhood community credit roll!
Do your thing.
You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thank you all so very much. We will see you all